During this time of social distancing and isolation, you hear people talk about how bored they are, stuck in the house, just watching TV or eating junk food. It's a struggle to stay motivated or even to get out of bed and take a shower. I have all those issues too, but for me, those aren't the worst parts of this pandemic we're all facing. For me, it's the loneliness. You call friends and chat, but after a while, what's left to say to someone whose current lifestyle is exactly the same as yours? You might as well just talk to yourself, which is what I started to do. At first, you don't notice it. Maybe you answer questions aloud while watching a game show, or you yell out to the teenagers in the horror movie to not go into the basement. But then you start to have full conversations with yourself while cooking dinner, or while you work in the garden. But then, in a moment of your daily life when, virus or not, you're truly meant to be alone, you discover that you haven't been alone all along. You realize there's someone else in the same situation as you. Someone that you find a connection with, someone with a soft touch that doesn't judge you when you're at your most vulnerable. Someone that's been behind you all along. The relationship starts off like all romantic relationships, a little awkward at times, and exciting at others. You get to know each other's likes and dislikes. Some say you spend too much time together and that the relationship isn't healthy or normal. But who's to say what the new normal is under the current conditions of this world? Everything is going great until you notice they've changed. You make unfounded accusations and accuse them of being unfaithful. The stress makes you go days without seeing each other. You even contemplate turning to drugs to get you through the rough patches. And then one day, just when you think you've got everything worked out, you find out she's gone. Still confined to the house, you sink deeper into a world of despair. The already long days start to drag on forever. But then one day, while you go about your daily routine, you meet someone new, and you realize you'll never be alone again.